Hey guys, it's Spidey702 here, and welcome back to the episode of Oxygen Not Included. So today, I thought we'd start things off by just explaining that in the last episode, I have no idea what I was doing, okay? And I still have no idea what I'm doing. I've watched hours of footage since last episode on how to play Oxygen Not Included and what to do. So here you can see me going round and just showing you around, and right now we are going to be going ahead and digging into... Well, the area just scrolled over before. First off, I want to start research on getting ourselves our lovely, lovely laboratories and washing basins. And yes, it may seem weird that I'm scrolling and looking at things at different times. That is because an update happened for my recording software. And for some reason, it disabled my microphone. So yeah, not a good start. Hopefully on episode 3, I should have the volume all sorted out. And it should be better than last episode where we could actually hear me talking at all. It's just too loud. But today it should be pretty good hearing me talking through audio since I'm using a different software to record this here. So the original plan for today's episode was to go ahead and try my best to try and get our laboratory system all set up, which we get set up at the end of the video as you were about to see. But there was one section through this video where... Yeah, I thought I was going to die. I really did. I thought I was going to lose the game and I only had 4 people. Or whatever you call them. And yeah, they all started suffocating because they ran out of oxygen. And for some reason, some weird one built over top of their heads. So built them into a building, which is quite weird. Which happens just about around the bottom below the laboratories that we already have. So far, or the outhouses, I should say. So... Yeah, I'm not really going to talk that long. I'm just going to let the video go ahead and play because I can't remember half the things I said, but it was just pretty much rambling on and explaining what I am going to do in the next episode or what my plans on that. I'm going to just continue playing until I get taken out by Slime Lung, until all my people die, or until I get wherever I go, because I've no idea how to really play this game. It's why you guys can just sit back and relax and watch me ramble on about how it goes. So now I'm going to stop talking and let you guys get right into the video, and I'll see you guys in the last 5 minutes or so just to talk about what I'm going to be doing in the next episode and recap the episode which has just been. Thank you guys for listening to my little bit here, and I'll see you guys. Oh yeah. If you want to just scroll through to the end and just skip through to where I'm talking next, see you guys soon.
8 minutes in, and it is time to get ourselves a lovely bathroom set up. So right now you can see me placing down a sink, which I then swap out for a wash basin, and then I swap it back again because I realise that one there is more advanced on with plumbing and all that. Then I go ahead and we place down ourselves some two showers, so get our little people nice and clean, and also two toilets as well. So I'm going to go ahead and hook all this up with plumbing, or pipes I should say. And then we're going to hook up directly above it and make a room for a sieve. And a sieve sorts out all the polluted water in it there and says it's free to make fresh, clean water, but with germs, so you can't use it for drinking water and all that. Then obviously disconnect it from the pump down below, which we're just placing just before. And then we have a nice, clean area for our minions, I want to call them, to clean their hands. So I'm going to let you guys continue watching this video, and there's a few more bits that I was going to cut out, but I can't remember where they are now since, yeah, my mic didn't record. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the last 5 minutes of this video, and yeah, I'll explain what we'll be doing in episode 3 of Oxygen Not Included. See you guys then. Our sieve built and in place, and we just need to get a couple more bits and pieces built up. But right now I'm just checking where germs are and where I'm going to be exploring in episode 3 of Oxygen Not Included, which should be pretty good. So right now our sieve is nearly up and running. We're just waiting. Here we go. It's now kicked into action. And now you can see you've got an endless supply of fresh water coming in. So then now we can have our minions nice and clean, which is pretty good, I should say so myself. And now I'm just going to go ahead and see. Yeah, we've got a bit of a problem with oxygen, so I'm going to go ahead and get some oxygen production up and running again. And I'm also going to remove these old lavatories and toilets down below, because we don't really need those anymore. So in next episode we will be building ourselves another bedroom and get the oxygen sourced, which we'll get sorted out very shortly. But we need to build another bedroom. We're going to get a mess hall built in, and we're also going to be getting ourselves a better plant system set up as well. We'll also be continue doing research, and we're going to get ourselves a better storage room set up as well, because all those containers lying in the top corner just over here is quite bad. We're also going to go ahead and expand out and get ourselves a lot more room for a bathroom, because we want to keep our minions nice and clean. And we need to start exploring to get ourselves some better power sorted out, but it'll probably be before episode 4 or 5. But as you can see here, I'm just getting ready to start work on expanding the bathroom for next episode. I hope you guys all enjoyed watching this video today. Sorry about the audio problem, but next time we should have the audio sorted and everything should be good. I'll just record a little clip to start with and make sure that it's actually recording sound. Yeah, this series is going to continue on until I die, or until I lose all my minions, or until I just get bored, I suppose. But I'd say I'm going to lose all my minions at first, because I still have no idea what I'm really doing. If you guys like watching my content, or like watching stuff to do with Oxygen Not Included, go check out the other YouTubers that know what they're talking about, even though their videos are quite a lot longer than this, but they know what they're doing a lot more better than me. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video, and I will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Cue the outro.